just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Older sister of the lovely, beautiful Princess Bride, and I'm so happy to be here to see her wed to the wonderful Ayman, Prince of Egypt. It's very cool to see a mix of people here with these two groups of people that didn't really know each other before recently, and to have met Ayman's sister, Hannah, and she's so wonderful and sweet, and I'm so happy that we are able to join two great families together. Emily has been a character since she was born. There you go. Pretty incredible to think that she actually found a male version. I didn't really ever know. But really, I am so, so happy that my little sister has found a man who will be silly with her and have fun with her and goof off and also be kind and loving and take care of her and honor her, and that they can do the work that they love together and have such a wonderful support system of people from both sides and all around the world. It's pretty amazing. So if you could all lift your glass of water or punch or coffee and we can honor these two beautiful people. Somebody get them a beverage. Who's back there? Somebody get them a beverage.
We can pour some wine into
these two wonderful, kind, silly, funny people who have found each other. And may God bless their life together. May their love grow and grow every day. May they learn more about love every day as they spend the rest of their days together in this life on earth. And I'm so happy for you too. And I can't wait to see the curly hair babies.
Relationships, I find that usually there's a spender and a saver. Who's the big spender? Who spends money? Nice. Who do you think is going to do the most? Who do you think is going to clean the most often? Who's going to clean up that mess? Who initiated that very first kiss? The pastor. This is a search and rescue operation. I can't move.
Salsa.